take my time. That's nice of you to say, but you know, it's a short show, really. I'm gonna tell you, maybe I'll just talk a little bit, because I have a kind of a combative relationship with Canadian cell phone companies, to be honest with you. I'm sure most people are gonna agree. So, you know, I was totally like prepared to smash my violin up against the hashtag sign and be like, it's time to get furious, or something, you know. Or I was gonna tell you an anecdote about my last affair with Rogers or Fido, and which ended me telling a collection agency, I don't give a shit about my credit rating. Keep calling back. You can get me a shit. So I was like running all this in my head. I'm like, how far can I go before they don't pay me, you know? And then I'm looking over at the desk and I'm just kind of like, is that Amber Johnston from high school? And I'm like, oh my God, what have you been doing? She's like, I've been working for Fido for the last 10 years. And I'm like, oh, so I like tweeted at Fido. I'm like, I'm your Fido fantasy. Anyways, so yeah, we're all positive here. I mean, I say that we were friends in high school, but that's like an exaggeration. I had a crush on my boyfriend, and so followed her around. He's still a hunk. Honestly. I want to move back there just to put my kids into jujitsu, because I'm sorry, taekwondo, and he's hot. Okay. Okay, I hope it works. I have a kind of a cable that might not be working, but I think this is going to be fine. Fascinate, 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 fascin